I will now brief the details of your mission orders. That's all I have to say to you right now, people. If you all really are innocent, then I suggest you prove it out there on the battlefield.
We have discovered the position of a secret facility in Yuktobani used to store ammunition. According to our information, the base is located deep in the jungles north of Lake Dama. The facility is massive and contains enough ammunition to supply a Yuktobanian ground division for a week of combat operations. Destroy this stockpile and cut off their frontline ammunition supply. Note that we've been getting a lot of attacks from soldiers hiding in the dense jungles with shoulder-mounted SAMs. They are very hard to detect from the air, so stay heads up for sudden attacks from these missiles when flying at low altitude.
Should I use?
Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
Jeez! Now they got us turning right back into another battle! And this scenery definitely clashes with my rock and roll!
I'm just glad they're not ordering us to attack a city in retaliation for their retaliation.
You're a real optimist, you know that? Sheesh!
This is Thunderhead. Cut the chatter.
Oh, I just wish I could fly somewhere where I didn't have to listen to that voice.
You did until yesterday.
You'll be arriving at your target area shortly.
Well, I don't want to listen to that interrogation committee at the Capitol either.
The actual armory is located in an underground shelter. Fire missiles into the tunnel and destroy it from the inside.
Straight on or your missiles won't make it inside. Understand? Good. The approach slope will be very severe, so don't get it wrong and slam into the thing. They're shoulder launch SAMs! Enemy soldiers in the jungle!
They aren't showing up on my radar.
This is Thunderhead. Our search radar is clean. We can't see the launchers.
Man, you're useless!
Edge engaging.
We're still only halfway there, but I'd like to start worrying about how we're gonna get back.
Direct hit on the ammo dump!
Missile approaching! Turning to evade!
Support here. We have to do this ourselves.
Missile, break!
I just want to get this harness off and jump into a hot tub. I'm tired of sitting on this ejection seat.
Locked on!
I can't see the enemy. Where are they?
Complain about my missions, okay? What I'm doing now is not complaining. can I. Be careful at low altitude.
Contact cut off! Situation unknown! Did you notify all nearby units?
The enemy is spread out over a wide area. Repeat, the enemy is spread out over a wide area.
My warning lights have been going crazy.
Nice kill!
Missile shot trashed.
Radar lock. Blaze, Fox 2. Missile lost track.
Biggest barrage I've ever seen.
Well, no point. Watch the back blast!
Evacuation to work just came in. We can't put out this fire! My tunnel's falling apart.
Nagase, just fly like you always do. There's something weird about you today.
The shells are all exploding! We can't get near them! The fire spread too far! It's out of control! Get out of there! You're gonna get fried!
Here comes a shockwave! The ammo dump's blown up!
Wow, I bet that left a crater as big as those ones on the moon!
The armories in this area have been shut down.
We'll never get to all of them like this.
Another tunnel just took a hit! The temperature inside the ammo dump is rising to a dangerous level!
Do whatever it takes to keep the fire away from the main ammo dump.
Fox 2!
Enemy missile! Direct hit! Direct hit!
The fire crews open wiped out. Send out somebody else!
This whole place is gonna be blown away!
Wow! It's like a volcanic eruption!
Hey, I didn't think it would blow up like that. Must be pretty bad in there. You thinking the same thing? Yep, I guess you could say, Sorry, I thought I had a joke coming.
Chopper, you're getting a little annoying. Concentrate on your mission.
Hey, I know you're stressed, lady, but don't be taking it out on me.
All armories destroyed. Mission complete. Return to base.
Well, it's over.
Mission complete. Let's go home.
Nagase.
Hmm?
You gotta say that with a little more feeling. At least we get to go home again today, right?
Yeah.
So, cheer up a little, huh?
You too, Chopper.
Yeah, I know.
The targeted ammunition stockpile facility was destroyed. With this operation, we have cut off one of the lifelines of the Yuktobanian army. Their ability to conduct operations will be reduced across the entire nation.